show. I'm still not on this show. But I'm never, ever in my life gonna see the real king of New York ever be disrespected in a building that he created.